Hey, what's up guys, it's your boy Miguel, aka MiguelBoss123, and welcome back to another video. So today, XXXTentacion, the one who died, unfortunately, he uploaded a video called Sad. I'll put the link in the description below for his video. I'm gonna react to his video just to see what it looks like. I think it's my first time watching it, so yeah, I wanna see what it looks like. Written and created by XXXTentacion. GMP. I think he's in the coffin of some sort. Hello. My name is Gekin. I think that's his real name, by the way. What is your name? So I think he's in the coffin. That's why all of you can see his eyes, but not his not his whole body, because obviously he's in the coffin. It's because obviously he's black. So yeah, let's keep on going. How old are you? Why are you watching this video? Okay. So for my prediction, I think what's gonna happen is. Actually, no, wait, I haven't watched the whole thing. Let's keep on going before I continue. Why do you love? Now, why do you hate? What is your blood type? Okay, so that's XXX attention there. Birth time and place. So now I think he's gonna go see himself in the coffin. Okay, here is your warning and soul's demand by perceiving this video. Okay, so you're watching yourself connected to the second piece of my creative aura and wishes. Because I think that's his old self. You're now in my world, or a piece of conscience, as one would say. Here is my demand. Okay, I think that's a spirit of some sort talking to him. I think. You will spread love throughout the world. Praise and joy unto my name and change the overall cycle of energy we are digesting. The world is in need of change. Humans must learn to love and compromise rather than destroy. Blessing be upon those who have come to the visual presentation with good energy and love rather than malice. I think that's the same. Malice, I think. And those with negative intent, thank you, your energy has been transmuted in the amount of time that you've been taking to give your energy. Okay. The world will soon be more loving. You will see. Oh my gosh! Okay, so first thoughts. I think the old tension was in the coffin. I think he came back alive. The old one, I think he was committing crime. I don't know. Leave the comments down below if I'm wrong. I think he was committing crime, and he was the bad self before he died, before the new XXX Tentacion. I don't know how to say his name, but the new one. I think he was trying to destroy the old self, his old self, so that he can be a complete new person. I think that's gonna happen. That's why the new self is trying to destroy his old self, just to let other people know that he's not really committing crime, trying to be a new person again. I think that's my first thoughts, but let's see what's going to happen next. Rocking on a chair? Okay. I like the beat as well. It's actually really nice. And it's so creative. Time ticking. I gave oh, okay. Everything she took my heart and left me lonely. What is a crowd going on? I won't fix, I'd rather weep. Okay. They do not understand you. Do you not fear? Your worst enemy is yourself and you seem unbothered. Though you cannot pretend you have walked through life unscathed. It is your memories that hold you to the person that you were. To the amount of the light you can become. You must understand the power of your mind. I love the beat. That's really nice. Okay, moving on. See the one with blue hair, that's his new self. But the one with like yellow or was white or black hair, I think that's his old self. So what does that say? Oh, and I want her love all to myself. It says people change, things change, and so I as. Long as the outcome is good for myself and family, I'm not complaining. Okay. Oh, that blew away. You have done well and bettering yourself. The demon seems to honor your effort. Are you satisfied? Long live Prince X. Okay. Now I see why people care about X. Nothing like that. Okay, first thoughts. That is pretty sad, obviously. I actually don't know. I feel kind of... I actually don't know. Well, anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed that reaction to this video. I put the video in the link description below if you want to see the actual video yourself. And yeah, all right guys, I'll see you guys later and peace out.